What's up? So right now I'm gonna be decluttering my powder and my bronzer drawer. It has been a little bit messy recently. Not a little, honestly, like I have so much stuff in there that's not even makeup and we just need to declutter it. Let's do it. So this is the bronzer section over here. Like I have the cream bronzers, cream contour over here. Then I have my bronzers over here, some random stuff back there, and then I have my powders. So let's get to organizing and decluttering. So first let's start with the bronzers because I'm kind of curious what we have over here. Okay, first I have this bronzer from Revolution. This was like my favorite bronzer for like a little bit. I'm deciding if I want to keep it or not. I feel like I am. So this is my keep pile, this is my pass pile. Then I have this Alma Pure. It's like a contour powder. I really do like this because it's super, super natural and it never breaks me out. So I'm gonna keep that. Ooh, this is always so hard. Okay, so this was really expensive. This is from Marc Jacobs. And I don't know what it is, if it's a blush or a bronzer. But guys, it's honestly not very good. Like it's really not. I'm just deciding. It's so pretty. Like the packaging just like, it's so pretty. But like, yo, do I need it? No. I'm gonna keep it for a mirror. That sounds super, super ridiculous. But you know what? I really need him because it's so pretty and it was like $42. So, you know, I can't just pass it. I'm gonna pass this Wet n Wild bronzer though. It's actually powder, but I just got a dark shade. I don't really like it that much. It's not too crazy. It's pretty good, honestly, but it's not like my favorite. Then I have this Pure bronzer, which I'm gonna pass. I have the Bahama Mama by The Balm, which honestly, like I really liked for a while, but like, do I still want it? Yeah, I'm actually gonna keep this one. And then I'm gonna pass the Smashbox contour kit, and I'm also gonna pass this 100% Pure bronzer. And then I think Fiona, am I gonna pass this? Yeah, I'm gonna pass this. This is the I'm actually gonna keep this. This is the CoverGirl True Blend bronzer. So I'm keeping that and passing that. Then I have for cream products, I have this. I'm gonna keep this right here. This is the Clinique Chubby Contour Stick in Curvy Contour. So I'm gonna keep that. And then I'm gonna pass this right here. This is the Neutrogena Hydra Boost Hydra Tint. It's like a darker shade. I'm just not gonna use it to contour. This is my favorite contour product ever. This is the Kim Kardashian West contour product, and this is in the shade medium. I love it so much. Then I have my Chanel Chanel bronzer, that's what I'm gonna call it. I do actually really like this, so I am gonna keep it. But then again, it's not very special. It's Chanel. I feel like I have to keep it. And then I have this dark shade of the Lumi Cushion, which I'm gonna pass because I don't really use that. Okay, then I have a whole bunch of jewelry in here because I used to store my jewelry in here. This is like a pendant that I got for myself, so I'm gonna keep that. I think I'm gonna probably keep all this. I have like these little like earrings. I'm not sure. I don't know exactly if they're real. They're not real. Why would I? No, I'm pretty sure those aren't real. Then I have my favorite like little rings that my friend's sister makes. I love these rings so much. Shout out to Corey and Barrett for these rings. I love them. So I'm gonna keep those two up here in the keep pile. I have my star necklace, which I wear a lot, so I'm gonna keep that. I have this Ralph Lauren little bracelet I'm gonna keep. I have a nail bracelet, I'm gonna keep that. I have this ring. You know what, I'm just gonna keep all the jewelry because YOLO, I don't even know exactly. I don't know. And then I have a star necklace from Brandy Melville, which I will keep as well. So, got that out of the way. Oh, and then I have ears, which I'll keep, but I'll put somewhere else, which is a weird thing to have in here. But you know what? It's okay. Me and my friend Nicole took these pictures. I didn't even realize where I put them. I'm gonna put this in my memory box. I'm gonna set those over here for my memory box. But oh my God, how funny. I love that. Then I have some cards, which I am just gonna pass. Ooh, wait, no. I'm not gonna pass this, though. That is a gift card. That is gonna be in the gift card pile. I literally found two gift cards today. A lucky day, am I right, ladies? Then going into the powder section. Oh, and I also have facial sprays in here. I just realized that. Ooh, and I have a palette. Okay, I'm gonna keep this. This is my Tarte palette. It's like a contour, a blush, and a highlight. I will be keeping that, so I'm gonna keep that. Then I have my brush on SPF from Mineral Fusion, which I will keep. Okay, then I have my Almay Smart Shade Loose Powder. I will keep this. Then I have my CoverGirl Advanced Radiant, which I'm gonna pass. I have my Pixie by Petra, very broken powder. Like, can you hear this? that's like the powder moving around. Yeah, right? But I'm gonna keep it still because I still can manage. Then I have this 100% pure powder, which I'm gonna pass. I have these two Maybelline Better Skin powders, which I'm, should I keep them? I feel like they're kind of old. I'm not sure. I'm gonna keep them because I feel like I will use them eventually. And then I have this pure powder, which I'm gonna pass. I have the Hourglass Ambient Lighting Powder, which honestly, I really do not like. It's in the shade Dim Light. See if I can open it. Like, the packaging is honestly kind of tacky, and it's just like, I don't know, I feel like it's just kind of it doesn't impress me at all, so I'm gonna pass it honestly. Baby Beauty Blender, going to keep. Then I have my Pixie facial mist. I'm gonna pass this because I haven't even opened it, so I feel like I might as well just give it to someone else. Then I have this Tarte setting spray, which I actually will keep. I think that's so adorable, it's so tiny. I have an eye prescription, which I'm gonna pass, and then I have receipts back here, which I will also throw away. Then I have some like little memory things back here, so I obviously will keep those. And now I'm gonna organize away, I'm gonna put that away, pass that away, or pass that, you know, pass that down into my declutter drawer so my friends and my family can go through it. So let's do this. This looks so much better. So I have all my powder bronzers over here. I have like my palette, my contour. Oh, I do have more contour palettes, but then like my palette drawer. But this is like the, I don't know why I have it in here, but I do. This is like the little palette, and then I have my creams over here. Then I have the Chanel. I feel like it just needs to be a little more on display. You know, it's so pretty. And then I have my pressed powders over here and my loose powder over here. And a little facial mist. So I think that looks a lot better. It's not the most beautiful, but I think it works. So thank you so much for helping me declutter, and bye!